Hero Honda is in its 25th year, and Hero Honda is on a roll, launching products, building brands, expanding operations, and growing in both sales and market share. This music video is a celebration of Hero Honda in its 25th year. It celebrates the bond that Hero Honda has with the youth, the sports, and the spirit of New India, the Hero Honda country. Go India, thak thak go!
फासले कम है क्योंकि रफ्तार में हम हैं। हीरो होंडा धक धक गो।
हाँ, बट एज अ स्लोगन धक धक गो। रवि टोल्ड मी ही वांट्स ओनली
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 1, 2, 1, 2.
I think essentially what I was looking to do was to blend the earthiness and that sort of vigor with this modern new sort of techno generation that is emerging out of India. Try and bring an older musical content to sit with a newer pulsating rhythmic sort of force. Go Hero Honda, thak thak go.
हीरो होंडा को हो मुबारक, ये 25वां बरस धड़के युवा दिलों में यूं ही बरसों बरस।
Normally I go for my shooting, which is a very different shooting. So now when I tell my friends that I'm going for shooting, it's this kind of shooting, and people here are extremely professional. It's good fun as well. And thankfully here you get a retake. So you know, if you miss a target, if you miss the expression, you get a retake.
ये एक बड़ा नॉक है हीरो होंडा का एक बड़े ओकेजन के लिए, एंड आई एम हैप्पी कि मैं इसका पार्ट हूँ। इस फिल्म में एक जोश है आज की जनरेशन का। गो हीरो होंडा गो, धक धक गो।
इस गाने में वही एटीट्यूड है जो हमारी टीम कॉम्बिनेशन में है, कॉन्फिडेंट है और फियरलेस है। गो हीरो होंडा धक धक गो।
बारिश बारिश हो गई थी थोड़ी, थोड़ा उसको जैसे मुश्किल हुआ है, लेकिन इट्स बिन गुड एक्सपीरियंस। मेरी सबसे पहली बाइक थी स्प्लेंडर, सो स्प्लेंडर याद है मुझे, वही कह सकते फेवरेट है।
Well, working on the Hero Honda music video was great. I mean, itne bade scale pe ye music video ban raha tha. There were India's best cricketers, the star cast was, you know, great singers, and just a compilation of so many wonderful people that bilkul nahi laga ki, you know, I was shooting a music video. It was ek ad film, ek completely different scale pe banaya tha. And jo mera hissa hai isme, I'm leading all the girls into almost a revolution of sorts. And I don't know, I guess, why should boys have all the fun? The music ka tempo is very heavy. It's very high energy. It's got a lot of momentum. Overall, the energy of this whole thing has been very, very nice. And the experience was fantastic, just working with everyone. मैं समझती हूँ हीरो होंडा एक्चुअली सच में देश की धड़कन है, क्योंकि ये एक ऐसा ब्रांड है जो ग्रास रूट लेवल तक जाता है और हम सब के लिए, मुझे याद है बचपन से कि ये एक ऐसा ब्रांड है जो मैंने कितनी बार देखा है अपनी ज़िंदगी में. हम शायद ध्यान ना दें, बट इट्स वन ऑफ दोज ब्रांड्स जो हमेशा हमारे साथ, हमारी ज़िंदगी में हमारे साथ चलता आया है. गो हीरो होंडा, ठक ठक गो.
Actually, there is no success mantra for a song. एक गाने का जो soul है, that is captured by the lyrics of the song. और इस गाने के जो बोल हैं, जो lyrics हैं, लिखे गए हैं, वो I think they capture the essence of आज की जो युवा पीढ़ी है, youth का जो essence है, वो बहुत अच्छी तरह capture करती है, and that's what makes the song absolutely rocking. Hero Honda, thak thak go.
It's a happy coincidence that Draft FC Buelka has done the campaign for the Hero Honda Silver Jubilee celebrations on the completion of 25 years of the company, considering that 25 years ago it was Ulka which did the launch campaign for Hero Honda, the Fill It, Shut It, Forget It campaign, which has become a landmark in Indian advertising. The Silver Jubilee celebrations campaign is really not just the time to celebrate the past achievements of Hero Honda, it is a time to also reconnect, reposition, rejuvenate the brand to get ready for the future. Hero Honda has always stood for providing the best the world has to offer in terms of premium technology, premium design, but equally it is a brand which has connected emotionally with the masses. This is probably the longest TV commercial in India, Indian advertising. It's got huge star cast. Hero Honda, dhak dhak go.
ये फिल्म नहीं, एक इन स्विंगिंग यॉर्कर है जिसको देखकर पूरा इंडिया क्लीन बोल्ड होने वाला है. Go Hero Honda, dhak dhak go.